entendí, Ricky, vos no entendí. Greetings, channel two, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our first host, Emilia.
Hi, thank you very much. We are so excited to be here again with you. Before we start, we would like to thank our sponsors that support us tonight. This is day number 266 of this endless quarantine. Today, I'm wearing a berry sweater thanks to life. Navy trousers by Freedom Division and my extremely comfortable white trainers thanks to Truth, always there for us.
Hi to everyone, we have a busy show tonight. Full of surprises, we will deal with our favorites in City Flicks for new wins. Next, we will watch part of the Emperor's trailer from Bound. As a huge fan of our show, we'll give us some spoilers on his new reboot of the acclaimed The Wizard of Oz. We have our cooking, health, and gym sections, giving us some tips to stay healthy during the lockdown. Never done before. Tonight, we will have an experimental live stream from Conicet Main Lab.
Let's begin with number 4 on the SD list. We have been waiting for the Emperor's movie since Steven Spielberg announced it last year. Thanks to our fantastic producers who left no stone unturned, we have the launching of the official trailer as an exclusive for Good Morning Tandil. The movie is based on the Danish folktale, The Emperor's New Clothes, we heard when we were kids. The vain emperor gets full and appears naked in front of his skirt. Without further ado, let's watch it.
Don't have to be
Today in our studios, the renowned writer Frank Baum turned a yellow brick road into a life science journey. He's ready to answer all of our questions. He's the owner of the Wizard of Oz Empire, one of the most fascinating interviews you will ever experience. Valentina?
The legend of the wizard began with a huge natural disaster and fashionable sparkling red shoes. Dorothy, an ordinary kid, had magical destiny ahead awaiting for her. It has been the top 10 most influential Hollywood movies, followed by Star Wars and Casablanca. Mr. Baum, here sitting next to me, will tell us why a reboot of the original version is so expected by us. Good afternoon, Mr. Baum. It's really a pleasure to have you here today with us.
Hello, it's a pleasure to be here. First, we have to remember that the movie is turning 8 years old this year. So we thought a remake would both celebrate its anniversary and the audience appreciate the colors and special effects of today's technology.
Can you give us any scoop?
Yes, we have included VR and bright colors thanks for the work of Spielberg and his background knowledge of Avatar filmmaking.
I have been told you have something special prepared for our viewers. Is that true?
Yes, I'm showing the official trailer before the avant premiere.
I can't wait. Let's see it right now.
We are back, and in the meantime, we wait for the next top 4 jewels. We are glad to present our next section. We all know health is important for life. This time, we will talk about this. We will learn some exercises to practice at home. We will be given some tips on eating well, and we will learn how to cook. All these 3 in 1. Please welcome Juana, Angela, and Milagros.
exercise before you start any activity is this, because that way you will not get hurt. So today I'm going to teach you some. First, we'll start with marching foot and swing arms. Do this for about a minute. Second exercise, 20 jumping jacks, like this. Good, do not give up. Third, 20 squats. Come on, I know you can do it. And the last one, triceps warm-ups, 20 forward and 20 backward. After this warm-up, you're ready to work out. But don't forget to drink water, okay?
All right, thank you, Juana. I'm talking about water. Let's talk about health. Please let's welcome Angela. She's a nutritionist and we'll talk about some products which are good for our health. Hello, Angela. Thank you for being here today. What can you tell us about eating healthy and what are the products we should consume for a healthy life?
Hello, everyone. Thank you, Clara, for the invitation. Let me tell you that there are some products that are good for our health. For example, eating fish, green vegetables, nuts, and berries help your brain to understand and remember information.
Wow, I like fish. What else can you tell us?
Let me see. Well, eating brown rice will give you lots of energy during the day. And if you like sweets, just dark chocolate, since it will keep your brain healthy. And remember to sleep at least 8 hours a day, okay?
That is nice, Angela. Thanks a lot for your help. Now, there is one thing still missing here to complete our healthy section, and this is cooking. These days, we do not have much time to cook, right? So I was thinking, if you could give us a healthy, fast, and delicious recipe today. Please let's welcome Milagros.
Thank you, everyone. It is very nice to be here today. Of course, and the ingredients we are going to use are some strawberries, much you want, 2 orange juice, some sugar, and a mix. First of all, you have to clean your strawberries very well so it doesn't have dirt. Then you will cut them in small pieces as you want. Some sugar, not too much. And we are going to mix. It has to be like this. Once you have finished, you're going to take check out of the mixer, and you are going to put it in some of these like models. And if you don't have, you can put it in some of these or in some. And if you don't have these sticks, you can use a spoon. I hope you like it and that you can try this recipe. And remember to send me your comments to my Instagram. Bye bye!
Most of us do not drink enough water. Symptoms of lack of water include dizziness, lack of concentration, irritability, and headaches. And you drink 6 to 8 glasses of water a day and you will stay well hydrated.
We are back and going on with our stock for Inesti. The number 3 is the renowned Matilda, a movie for all ages. This time it is a pleasure for us to have the band who played Matilda's soundtrack in our studio. Please welcome to 5th graders!
Getting married?
No.
No?
What? Is that possible?
Of course, I got the invitation in this envelope.
Have you been invited? Because I haven't.
Because you are not royal, my dear. Our last movie in the list is based on a royal wedding. Next, you will see part of the fantastic trip on the swap. The bride and groom undergo to turn back into humans. There's magic in the air.
In our last section of this show. So Simon, what is happening with the weather these days?
This end of year, we have experienced a last shocking disaster as the Pehuenches prophecy is turning true. Now Neuquén is under great alert. The Copahue volcano is erupting angrily and we have our brave weather presenter risking his life to show us the latest news.
I seriously need an umbrella. I don't know what to think of me. I have found new spirit and new opportunities in a culture, but not this. I'm not Nelson Mandela. I didn't ask for this. I don't deserve this. I have my whole life to live for. Hello there, I'm so proud to be here from Copacabana Volcano. We're allowed to drink from there on the south, so we need to be cautious. People from Nogan will experience hot and cloudy weather due to the fumes and toxic gases coming from the volcano. Unfortunately, we also expect some strong winds blowing from the main crater, so be careful with that too. I can feel the strong winds now. Let's go with our friend from the Conicet lab. I need tons of water to work.
Don't go near an erupting volcano. But before our team from Conicet is missing and responsible. Stop and go!
Aren't you tired of watching TV from your sofa?
Aren't you tired of walking from your fridge to your bed?
Well, it's time to break your lockdown routine and breathe in fresh air. Visit our fascinating Patagonia full of crystal clear lakes and the best Argentina volcano. Meet the Nevado, Ojos del Salado. What are you waiting for? Just pack and go! It's your time!
Hi there. Oh, you should watch that ash straight away. It's an incredible cream, but it can be dangerous for your lung function too. Well, I will try to explain why a dormant volcano starts erupting suddenly. I hope you understand this high pitch equipment, because this is the state of the art 3D model we use here at the concept. In simple terms, or sensors of some seismic action. eruption at the base of the volcano, like earthquake. Let me show you. Then, the molten chamber is full of hot and gurgling gases that try to find a way out. I will use some chemicals to show you. Please don't try it at home. We need to wait a little bit. Well, as you can see... Oh no! This is out of control! Please, let's go back to the studio! How do I turn this off?
And we have come to the end of today's show. We hope you have a wonderful time with us. See you next week, same time, same place. Keep safe, keep healthy. Good morning, Tandil! Bye-bye!